Well, the Miles Reif Performing Arts Center in Grand Rapids has made the difficult decision to postpone 3 months of performances. Like many other organizations, the Reif Arts Council has decided to connect with viewers online through their upcoming virtual gala. Chantel Calhoun has more.
In this time of social distancing, the Miles Reif Performing Arts Center has postponed all performances and programs. Reif Council members are hoping to get back to work for their busy summer season.
If the stay-at-home orders continue, you know, we need to follow the leadership of the governor. And right now, you know, we've lost shows from March through June at this point. July and August are still up in the air. We have three great shows planned, but you know, safety and security and health of all of our ticket buyers and staff and friends is our most important objective at this point.
Business has slowed down as a result of the many changes. Therefore, staff have decided to create a website called reifgala.com, which is a virtual gala that can help raise money for the Performing Arts Center.
The decision to have an online gala auction came about through our virtual meetings that we were having, those of us close to the Reif. We've been zooming in on the computer like a lot of other people, and this is a way for us to put something together to recoup some of our losses while social distancing at the same time, which is something that's very important.
The virtual gala will start with a pre-show experience along with a private concert and local artwork that will be auctioned off.
We've got lots of great donations from people that we're going to auction off. We've got a trip to anywhere in the United States, which sounds pretty good right about now, considering a lot of us have been cooped up at home. We've got some sports memorabilia, art, teeth whitening package. You know, you name it, we've got it.
Reporting in Brainerd, Chantel Calhoun, Lakeland News.
The online auction will start at 5 p.m. on April 17th and will continue to run for 48 hours.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.